I hope everything was to your satisfaction.
Whatever happens, do not panic.
Sir, the engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Are you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
Absolutely absurd. causing this delay?
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station. My colleague should be here shortly with the schedule for the central.
Get out of our way.
These people would be lost without my direction, and my direction comes from the station ship.
Thin this herd a bit.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
Thank you. When coldness or deceit shall slide, the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Starrick!
I told you not to disturb me! You'll break your own to see in such a moment. I but ask that you remember me, that you remember me,
Crawford.
Her luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
The passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this City of Light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
A letter? For me?
What have we here?
Boiler, this Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker, hmm? I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
A letter? For me?
Nice to see you again, Mr. Fry. Your knife is rather frightening.
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
There you are. Faster! Move it! Come on! Yeah! Come on! Faster! Slow down.